Samuel L. Jackson has shown time and time again his love for Star Wars and his character Mace Windu. He cared for his character so much that he begged for Mace not to be killed in his sleep or by a clone during Order 66. In the end, he was very happy with his death in Revenge of the Sith, dueling Darth Sidious. If you like Star Wars, hit that subscribe button. May the Force be with you.